Okay, drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, charge!
And we're off for a second time. As the Red Alliance gets over those defenses, it looks like Robonauts make a high goal. All the blue cross over the defenses also. 50, Autobots make a smooth high goal over for blue, as red also makes a high goal. You can thank Robonauts for that one. .37-35, attempting those ramparts again. Looks like we have a little tussle in the middle of the field for some boulders. 21-58, crossing a moat. .54-14, almost getting into the low goal, as 21-58 successfully does so. Vortex, almost getting over the ramparts, but not quite. They instead go for the moat to play some defense. Robonauts once again flinging the ball into the high goal. Looks like there's a little bit of a tussle on red side. Looks like 54-14 is looking to scoop up some boulders. And then 54-14 also trying to get over the ramparts. There are 30 seconds remaining in this matchup. Robonauts once again flinging that boulder into the high goal. There's now 20 seconds left in this match. Looks like 54-14 going over to the tower. Looks like Vortex is going to try to hang. We have 3, 2, 1, and the match is over. Attention teams, you need to have something really important ready in the next few seconds. A pick list for match 20.